your professional career cannot be used as a weapon if you remember a huge part of your purpose in relationships is to be relatable, to be connected. And so work is what you do to survive. It can't be what you do to sustain or connect with your intimate partner, because that's not the foundation of your relationship. I think it's important for us to remember that if our identity comes from our career, we're automatically going to have difficulty connecting in intimate relationships.
I actually really like that, because you're really reinforcing how important it is to be a whole person and to have a balanced life, because it's not all about your professional life. What else is there that's making you a complete person?
We have to remember that and not weaponize it and using it as a lens through which we judge other folks.